So x is negative. Okay, maybe an easy way to do this is just to say x is negative 2. So if I put square root of negative 2 times absolute value negative 2, then I get 2 times 2, square root of 4, which is just 2. Okay, well, which answer choice is that, given that x is negative 2? Well, negative times negative 2 equals positive 2, so that's the 1. Basically, what you get, another way to think about it is what you get from this is a positive version of x. Because x was negative, it needs to be negative times x to become positive, so positive version of x in A.